Hello, welcome back to Fishing North Atlantic. Last week, or I shouldn't say last week, last time, I did crab fishing and it was a disaster. It was not nearly what I wanted. This time, back to the big fat trawl boat. Excuse me. Crew, I think I've got. Okay, I do have everybody on board. Okay. Yes, this big fat giant pig of a boat. And you control. I have a feeling I'm going to forget how I did stuff, or how to do stuff, so. Anyway. Here we go. Because this thing is such a big behemoth. Normally I'm not a big fan of using the thruster, but this thing is such a big fat pig that that just seems to be the smart thing to do. God, this thing is slow in reverse. Oh, no, it's not bad for the speed, but still slow. I think I'm good to start turning. Come on, you fat cow, go! Turn! Hopefully this thing fits me. I don't know if I'll take that through. I think it's deep enough. I know over there wouldn't be deep enough. I don't even think width-wise this thing would fit through that other end. I found out Grappler isn't good either. Little close for comfort. Turn, turn, turn. It's frustrating. Good God, this thing is a slug. I mean, granted, you know, the bigger they are, the slower they are. Alright, clear the harbor. This is probably going to be too shallow, but whatever. Yeah, I'm just kind of saying stuff, so I'm just going to go ahead and just be quiet and let you enjoy.